a class of its own, known for its pilots, which are experienced in the aviation field. Life Flight combines well-trained pilots and emergency nurses. Life Flight truly is a lifesaver.
Life Flight was established by the University of California, San Diego on March 17, 1980. It has saved more than 16,000 lives. It was one of the first hospital programs that shared a helicopter between Children's Hospital, Mercy Hospital, and Medical Center, just to name a few. Currently, the helicopter used was the BO-105. Then they moved on to the Bell Ranger. Next, they moved on to the French helicopter known as the Alouette. They both proved to be ineffective and had maintenance problems.
Life truly ahead of all the other helicopter systems in the way of advanced technology through cellular telephones, walkie-talkies, CB radios, and the helicopter's large capacity. It can hold a pilot and two nurses. It also can hold two patients. Life Flight also has two of the biggest engines and is excellent in hill areas. They have an experienced team that is ready to go at any time.
Quite good in the mountains.
I want to respond, Charlie.
Well, here we go.
Hold two patients.
Such as right here. They have to be on the helipad within 5 minutes and have to take off within 15. Their pilots have extensive flight hours and extensive flight backgrounds, and their nurses are trained in not only in the medical field, but in aviation as well. Life Flight serves all of San Diego County, and just about anyone can call Life Flight. Life Flight truly is.
Life Flight is a leader in the medical field, and without it, many lives would be lost every day. Thank you.